You don't see that black man you're gunning down as your brother. He don't wear the same color as you. He don't give the same sign that you give. But he is caught hell like you. His father caught hell like you. His grandfather, his great-grandfather. God damn it, ain't that enough for him to be your brother? Yes, I said, God damn it. Because God has come to damn that kind of thinking and that kind of action. And he's come to bless us if we turn from that kind of mentality. I'm not cussing.